she went on to do bigger things. Here's a cowgirl, won two breakaway roping championships at the Professional Cowboys Association. Made the finals last year. Number 10 in the standings, you may know her best for spending 10 days on national television at the regular national finals. We'll get her back to the in and out gate. Let's go to the stopwatch. Gonna be good. Good Lord have mercy.